Salman Khan is the face of Big Boss to the extent that when he discontinued due to date problems and Farah Khan took over, people continued to compare her with Salman. Well, now it is Big Boss 9 time and people are eagerly waiting to see who the contestants are. From Radhe Maa to Mia Khalifa to Teleflame's Ankit and Rupal, the names have never stopped toppling in. Salman Khan has been the mentor in this show, yet has lost his cool many a time. Let us see how. Imagine telling it is not funny to the superstar Salman. He's out there to entertain an audience of millions across the world and he rags and pacifies the contestants and what does Karishma Tanna say? It is not funny. Hey, it is a game and be a sport, gal, when you're teased with Upen, who anyway you're with now. Well, she thought it ain't funny and we found her ridiculous, but Salman lost his cool and walked out of the scene. Anybody knows that it is wrong to mess with Salman Khan as he's an experienced actor on the show anchoring it for the benefit of the audience. When Kushal Tandon called Arman Kohli a buddha, Salman, who unconsciously stood for Arman, asked if Kushal found Salman too a buddha. Kushal could not reply to that and Salu repeatedly asked him. Yes, we say thanks when we are grateful. But Sapna Bhavna was impudent enough to say in a very sarcastic way to our own bhai. Salman was patient to explain to her why exactly she was on the show and we have seen him do it so many times. Imagine Sapna really was rude enough to tell Salman, thanks huh, next time, and Salman lost his cool and sounded her out. Salman Khan totally lost it when Imam Siddiqui told time out to Salman, shocking not only Bhai but the entire nation. Salman ensured that Imam realized his mistake and sounded him out for quoting Shah Rukh's and Preeti Zinta's name. They might be rivals, but when push comes to shove, Salman shows his integrity, hai na? The first time Salman lost it in Big Boss was in Season 5 when Siddharth Bharadwaj got it upright and center from Bhai for behaving indecently with Mehak Chahal, another contestant. It was a double dhamaka for Sid because Sanjay Dutt was also on the show that day as a guest and the two Bhais just gave it to the VJ.